clicks to the east. Okay, I got him. You take the first shot, I'll clean up whatever's left. All right. What's wrong with you?
It's the wind.
Marcus, Clint, what are you doing?
Shh, we've got them in sight.
We're not trying to shoot it, we're trying to research it.
I'm not mad, mate.
Come on, let's get the research now.
Redforce Oblivion, trying to find more about the feeding habits of the infamous thingamonkey. For more information about it, let's go to our scientists back in the Outback, Dr. Marcus Brody and Dr. Ethan Allen.
Hello, Dr. Gill. It's great to hear from you here with my associate, Dr. Ethan Allen, and I'm, of course, Dr. Marcus Brody, here via webcam to tell you about some fingermonkey facts. The average lifespan of this magnificent creature is 11 to 15 years. However, the longest lived has been up to 25 years.
They are native to rainforests of Brazil, Peru, Bolivia, Ecuador, and Colombia.
They also have many other names, also known as the pocket monkey and tawny lion.
Their kingdom is Animalia, their phylum Chordata, their class Mammalia, their order Primates, their family Calotrichidae, their genus Cabuela, and their species is Pygmaea.
An adult finger monkey has a furry body. It has a tawny color and has black specks.
Their black-ringed tail forms a major portion of its 13 to 14 inch long body.
The head and body region together measures only 5 inches, but including the tail, it has an 8 to 9 inch tail to complete its 14 inch body.
The finger monkey uses its sharp claws to move between bigger branches or move up on trees.
Its diet includes leaves, nectar, flowers, fruits, insects, spiders, small lizards, and even small reptilians. It's great to hear from you, Dr. Gill. I'll see you in a few days.
Thanks, doctors, for all your help. I'm anxious to be seeing you here in Bolivia in a few days.
We'll be back after a short commercial break.
Thanks. Man, check this out. I just got this great new bundle app for only $8.
That's amazing.
It's got tons of great apps, such as...
How far can you throw your iPod? Catch!
34 meters!
That's 5 stars in my book.
Timing yourself underwater.
~15 seconds!
Aren't these apps useful?
Here's my personal favorite. Sharpening your knives. Isn't that punny? Ha ha ha. Not least, weighing yourself. ~170 something. That part of the screen is missing.
Now back to scheduled programming.
Hello, Doctor.
How you been, mate?
I've been great. Where's Dr. Ethan?
He's down with a nasty case of smallpox.
Oh, bummer. Oh, well, I have a guide reserved named Jose. For an adventure into the forest to find the thingamajig.
Where's this guard he is, mate?
He should be here any minute, mate. There he is.
I'm Jose.
I'm Gil. How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Dr. Marcus Brody.
I'm Jose. I'll be your guide.
Jose?
It's a family name.
Okay.
Get down!
What is it, mate?
Nothing. False alarm.
All right, mate.
Okay.
You guys ready to hunt some grizzlies?
Grizzlies?
That's what you said, right? Grizzlies?
No, I said we were coming to Bolivia to research the finger monkey.
Same here.
I'm sure this guy's all right in the head, mate.
Yeah, I'm positive. He's completely with it, mate.
All right.
There he is.
Okay, follow him! Follow him! Watch out!
What did you find? Is this an old ruin of the finger monkey?
I believe so.
Perfect.
It is the finger monkey. She's been here recently. There it is!
Behind the furball?
It is the furball.
After asking the question, what are the feeding habits of a finger monkey? We have hypothesized that their main source of food are berries and fruits because they are easy to obtain and they are so abundant in the Bolivian rainforest.
A brief encounter with the finger monkey in its natural habitat. We have decided to run a simple experiment to decide which type of food it likes to eat the most.
Exhibit A.
Flower nectar.
Exhibit B.
Insects.
And Exhibit C, fruit. And finally, Exhibit D, meat.
Since us three are far too important, we're going to have to use the cameraman, Clint, for this part.
Oh, come on, guys.
Hand it over.
Thank you, Clint.
Here we are in the dense Bolivian rainforest, trying to find out what the finger monkey will eat. We have four exhibits. Nectar, fruit, insects, and meat.
Come on, guys, this isn't funny. Let me out. Come on, guys.
Shh, Clint, shut up. Here it comes, here it comes. Amazing, amazing. You went straight for the insects.
Now go back to the lab to analyze our results.
Come on, guys. Just let me out.
Clint, shut up. We're busy.
Wait, you're joking, right? You're gonna let me out, right? Guys?
Just do it. Are you sure about this?
Yeah, man, it's safe. Just do it.
Nike. Just do it.
Hello, we're back in the outback to analyze our results.
During our test, we found that the finger monkey went after the insects every single time.
Therefore, proving our hypothesis wrong and stating that it will go after insects instead of berries. Therefore, proving its main source of food, insects.
Jose, what are you doing here?
Oh, I was just coming in to see how you guys were doing.
How'd you get here?
I flew.
On whose plane?
Plane?
Now it is time to draw a conclusion.
In conclusion, we see that the finger monkey feeds primarily on small insects. Small monkeys feeding on small insects. That bugs me.
One, go. Two, one, go. Go.
To analyze our results.
All right, my mom's on
the way. All right, we're pretty much done.
Wait, 30 minutes.
Yeah, I'll be good.
Okay,
so,
why
is
it so dark
in here,
guys? Why is it so dark in here, Red?
You're not coming.
Oh, wait, I gotta do
this
one little part. I gotta do the meme.
If Red. Are there kitties in here? Are there kitties in here?